The University of Newcastle's Esports Club is a club run by gamers for gamers. Our main focus is helping students engage in the esports community and become the best gamers possible. However, we also want to help everyone have a great time and are running some casual online tournaments for everyone to try while we're stuck at home. We run teams for a variety of games, from Counter-Strike to Smash Ultimate, so there's room for everyone to get involved. We have over 50 active members and are always looking for more. The main competition we enter is run through the Australian Esports League, which runs competitions between universities each semester. While it is too late to sign up for this semester, there are plenty of other events to get involved in, and you can start forming a team to compete next semester. When things are back to normal, we'll be looking at having some IRL events at Newcastle's own Gomez vs Pedro Gaming Cafe. Until then, we're organising monthly online tournaments that are open for everyone to join. So whether you're an elite gamer looking to participate in a national competition, a casual player looking to have fun and make friends, or someone who's never played before looking for a supportive environment to learn the ropes, the Esports Club is a great way to bring your gaming to the next level. Hit up our Facebook page and join our Discord if you want to get involved. And game on!